I'm always preaching to my students to be always consuming content, whether that be to pick up a book and read or to listen to another lecture. I think that even as adults, we have the tendency to, after we graduate, we don't want to do those things anymore. So working with my students, I'm always reminding myself, oh, the education or the learning process doesn't stop after you've gotten from point A to point B.